The Celtics control the tip-off and will get this one started. Mars gets called for the reach, and that's his first foul. First team. Taken away by Brand. The finisher, Elton Brand. Dumps it to Allen for three. The pass to Iguodala. Iguodala, pump fake. Iguodala, sinks it from about 9 feet out.
Iguodala!
The Celtics with the ball. Just over 4 minutes left in the first quarter. Off the left rim and out by Rondo. To Iguodala, gives the up fake. Fires from 14.
Defensive foul. Shooting two.
Can't sink the first. He's off on the second. Toronto. Almost a three-point opportunity. Shooter will go to the line for two. He gets the first of two. Gets them both. Picked away by Pierce.
Protecting that ball is your first priority. You can't start thinking ahead and lose track of your handle.
No-look pass to Garnett. Stolen by Iguodala. The 76ers bring it up. They're losing by one. Let's it fly from the
defensive
wing.
Defensive
foul. Take a trip to the line. Pierce will sit down to avoid further foul trouble. He can't get the first. He misses them both.
Spencer!
Spencer!
Those are simply hustle points, right?